spanning the globe.
Munch, hold it. He said spanning the globe, not sanding the globe.
I thought that sounded funny.
It's time for the Chuck E. Cheese News.
Hi, folks, and thanks for tuning in to this special holiday edition of the news. Here's our top story.
Wow, these Tops are great toys. I'll bet you a lot of kids ask Santa for Tops this year. Whee!
Our top story. In other news, word has come down from Santa's workshop at the North Pole that there may be some problem with the elves. Take it away, Pasquale.
I tell you, Chucky, these little tiny elves are making big trouble up here. You see, they're so small that they want to work shorter hours. And when they get paid, they want small bills. I think I heard that the elves are demanding a raise, too. Not more money. They just want to get up to the drinking fountain.
All right, hold it right there.
Oh, right here, little fellow?
Huh? None of these things you're saying is true. We elves are very happy here, magically making toys for Santa to bring to the boys and girls.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah, that's so. You were just making everything up so you could tell those awful short jokes, and we don't like it.
Ooh, you've got a short temper.
I'm warning you.
Oh, go pick on somebody your own size, like Barbie or Ken, huh?
Okay, I will. Presto changeo.
Hey, I'm a bambino-sized. What's the matter for you anyway, you big bully?
Don't worry, the magic will wear off. Shortly.
Oh, shortly. That's really funny, haha. And now back to you, Chucky.
Thanks, Pasquale. And now, before we go, Mr. Munch is going to take a look at the weather.
Okay, I'm looking at the weather. Back to you, Chucky.
No, Munch. I mean, what with the holidays and everything, we want to know if there's any snow on the map.
Oh, yeah. We've got snow on the map. We got snow all over the map. And that's a fact. Don't know what it's doing outside, but there's most definitely snow on the map for the holidays.
Thanks, Munch. And thank you for sharing this holiday season with us. Until next time, this is Chuck E. Cheese saying, if something important is happening somewhere, it's news to us.